Without further ado, I'd like to introduce to you our first performer of the day. He's not just my student, he's also my personal trainer and a good friend of mine. Ambitious is not a strong enough word to describe Carly. In fact, driven is probably not a strong enough word either. Carly's got an energy about him that is rare. He embraces challenges like it's his hobby and handles hardship like a champion. When I started giving Carly piano lessons 3.5 years ago, it was 3.5 years ago.
Isn't that crazy?
Time flies. He was already playing guitar and singing. I've merely helped him to add another skill to his vast repertoire. It's been enlightening sharing my musical knowledge with him during piano lessons while he shares his athletic knowledge with me in the gym. Please put your hands together for my good friend, Carly Assay. Good to see you today, Carly.
Good to see you, Dom.
So, Carly, tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, I'm 40 years old, and this is my first recital.
We are very happy to have you. Yeah. I think we have a few of those today. Tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, I own a personal training studio here in Gainesville, Zen Fitness.
You're not just a personal trainer, you're an entrepreneur as well.
That's correct.
So when did you start with physical fitness in your life?
It started pretty early for me as a little kid with my mom.
Okay. And so I assume sports was always a part of your life.
Yeah, I played most sports growing up, but tennis was my main sport. And I eventually got a scholarship to play at University of North Carolina.
Oh, that's awesome. So has music always been a part of your life as well?
I started in about fifth grade playing saxophone, and then I started playing guitar when I was 23.
And then how did we meet?
A mutual friend. I told my massage therapist I want to take piano, and she gave me her name, and the rest is history.
And the rest is history. So what are you going to be performing for us today?
7 Years by Lucas Graham.
Thank you.
so have your word. A letter once, I hope my children come and visit once or twice a month. Soon I'll be 60 years old. I think the world is cold, but I have a lot of children that can warm me. Soon I'll be 60 years old.
Another round of applause for Carly.